Hey guys, just wanted to say thank you for 600 subscribers. Really stoked about that. So really appreciate all your guys' comments, you guys watching my videos. In front of me I got a 1/6 military Jeep by ROCHOBBY. Pretty fun rig, first time out. Still need to get a scale figure for it. Pretty squishy tires for military style. It's got a 550 can, rebranded Hobby Wing 1060. It's 4-link in the rear, 3-link in the front. Also has like a steering servo for the steering wheel. Thought that was kind of cool. Cloth seats, shovel, axe, jerry can, spare tire. I think they did a really good job on this. It has front lights, it doesn't have rear lights. But that's no problem. The hood does open.